goes without saying, but don't be too greedy on the throttle coming out of the turn 10 hairpin. It can trip. Take a set of intermediates in these unpredictable conditions. We'll be right back. set us back a little. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:13.1. In this program, we're looking at ERS management. This is all about managing your battery efficiently throughout the lap to hit your target time. The overtake button will drain the battery quickly, but it will also give you maximum power. We'll be right back. some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are the rookie, Kvyat, and Alexander Albon. And that's it, practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.
What do you think of this one?
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Albon, Verstappen, and Lewis Hamilton.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix.
I think we can call that a successful qualifying.
It's time to see how our...
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. in the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. drop down to mix two soon. fastest lap of the race so far.
your final lap. Final lap of the race.
A race win. You've really been great today.
That's it then for another magnificent Canadian Grand Prix, and they've hung on to take a sublime victory here today. Your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One. Let's see how the driver standings have changed. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I'll probably go for Pierre Gasly. The team did a good job with the strategy to put him in amongst the pack, but it's the driver's job to capitalise on those opportunities, and he did so with a lot of skill. I know that's at odds with the official decision, but I think they deserve some recognition on a day where both of these drivers are at the...
Great work out there today. Let's have your thoughts. You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you? Your team must be ecstatic with how you're performing. Do you think you were lucky not to end your race with that crash? Well, that's everything.
Our new parts have been completed without issue. They'll be on the car ready for the next race weekend.
I recommend we could go for something like this.